This most recent incident has created yet another crisis in the rocky relationship between Washington and Islamabad. Pakistani security officials claim that, quote, American spies, acting without sanction or provocation, hijacked a merchant vessel heading for the port of Karachi. Pakistan has already closed down NATO supply lines into Afghanistan and have once again demanded an end to US drone operations. US diplomats declined to appear on our program and claim to have no knowledge of the events. The American Embassy in Islamabad has issued a recommendation for all non-essential Americans to leave the country.
Seeing the same thing I am.
I'm seeing it. I'm not sure I believe it.
This op's too important to leave up to a bunch of frogmen.
Yeah, well, last time I checked, there's no handicapped parking at the DZ.
Hey, it's good to have you back on the team.
Just like old times, right? We're gonna make this right, brother. It's the last thing I do. We're gonna make this right.
Yeah.
All right, ladies, get your gear on. Get one shot at this before the ISI crashes the party. Hop and pop in 50 minutes.
You two jumping together.
Just keeping things interesting.
We're behind schedule. Stop, you and Dusty on Overwatch. Preacher, you're back with us.
Have a good one. We got your six.
Stay off the road and any goat trails. No surprises.
Roger.
Just outside the compound.
Got company. Vehicle football was approaching on the road.
Stay down. Let's not take them off just yet.
Dozen or more. They look trained, weapons look well maintained.
These are the CLEAREST men for sure.
Back home with a CLEAREST to deal with it, as far as time we find him.
Why are you leaving the compound?
truck's headed your way. We'll have some bodies out in the open. Make sure they don't find it.
Roger that.
Truck's stopping.
Wait for it to leave. We'll move into the compound.
Thank you.
cleric is here.
Bruno, we got a door.
Breach out the door.
Enemy down!
Enemy on the water!
Get set!
got him right here. Get back to the extraction point. Right on your six.
Voodoo, we don't know if he's here. We don't know what's here.
Hey, go back to the extraction point. We're on our own.
Yeah, that's right. He's here. We're getting dead or alive.
Okay, who's fucking doing that? It's too quiet.
I don't like this. What the fuck? Get down!
Shit.
Christ is on fire! What's the call?
Move up! Get to the entrance! Dusty, get that extractor in. Bottle's coming to you.
Coming after you.
Okay. Reach out to me.